During a routine laryngoscopy and intubation using a glidescope AVL videolaryngoscope, the first structures visualized, which to the inexperienced might appear to be the larynx, is in reality the esophageal inlet. This is learned after withdrawal of the videolaryngoscope and the true laryngeal structures are seen. The practice of initial epiglotoscopy, as taught by Dr. Richard Levitan, would have prevented this error.